Each sawmill business is similar, but different in terms of size. Every mill has its own locale, species and log size mix, personality and quality. It takes both good cash flow and a strong inventory to keep a mill running efficiently year-round. The inventory should be properly maintained, because species like maple and hickory degrade so quickly. 15 to 25 people are employed in a significant average-sized modern hardwood sawmill and produce 5 to 8 million feet of lumber per year. The first basic operation that a log undergoes in the sawmill for it to become dimensional lumber is to pass through the head saw. Even though machines do most of the work, there is some human interference needed in transferring the log onto the carriage and then to the head saw deck. The maintenance department plays a strong, quiet role in not only keeping production running but in manufacturing a high-quality product. All of the bark, sapwood and cambium are removed, so that the center heartwood or the core part that is used as lumber is made ready for the resaw. Making high-quality lumber is a precision business. Keeping equipment in top shape, utilizing modern equipment and technology and having a focused, well-trained team, can set a mill apart from its competition. Some sawmills cut the logs into squared lumber poles as per customer requirements. These squared lumber poles are grinded for smooth and plain surface finish, and the sawdust is sent for landscaping materials. One of the most important departments at the sawmill is the saw filing department. There is an art and science to this particular job at the mill, and it takes an experienced filer to keep the mill running. Finally, the boards that are cut are sorted according to their size and thickness and sent to the shipping area. Once the lumber is sorted, it is loaded onto the trucks, which carry them directly to the customers.